गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू लर्निंग प्रोग्राम्स। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज द स्टार्टेड व्हाट प्रॉब्लम ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स, दैट मींस रियलिटी, एडिशंस एंड सबट्रैक्शंस, योर व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एडिशंस एंड सबट्रैक्शंस ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस, योर रिलेटेड टॉपिक्स, व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर क्लास 4 एक्सरसाइज 44 पार्ट 14। लेट अस स्टार्ट व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स। Dear student, first of all, you read the questions, not solution the question, solve the question. First of all, you read and what say your questions, what demand answer, what says the your questions. So please read once time, two times, then you started solutions of the questions. So dear students, I read Rekha and Rakhi eat 1x5 and 2x5. Rekha and Rakhi eat 1x5 and 2x5 a cake respectively. Respectively, that means personally, individually, eat. Rekha 1x5 parts, Rakhi 2x5 parts of a cake, eat respectively. What portions of the cake did they eat together? That means both. So your solutions of the first questions, dear students. Rekha and Rakhi eat 1x5 and 2x5 a cake respectively. What portions of the cake did they eat together? They eat cake together. That means add of the fractions. What part Rekha eat? 1x5 parts. And Rakhi eat 2x5 parts. Both of them. Dear students, denominator is same. So their LCM is same. And so dear students, here 1 and here 2. That means 3x5 part of cake. Eat together. This is the solutions of first type questions. Now, second questions. Dear students, two vessels together contains 5/7 liters of wine. Capacity of two vessels. Now, question number 2. Capacity of two vessels. Capacity of two vessels is equal to 3/1/5 liters. Now, one vessels can capacity of one vessels. Capacity of one vessel is equal to 5/7 and one vessel contains 3/1/5 liters. That find out capacity of other vessels. Capacity of other vessels is equal to, that means 5/1/7 minus 3/1/5. So dear students, this is mid fractions. You convert into improper fractions. 7/5 = 35, 35/1 = 36/7. Now 5/3 = 15, 15/1 = 16, 16/5. Dear students, now LCM of 7 and 5. You know that 7 is greater number, so you read the table. 7 1 = 7, 7 2 = 14, and 7 3 = 21, 7 4 = 28, and 7 5 = 35. You know that 35 is the first number which is divisible by 7 and 5, so their LCM is 35. Now, dear students, here you divide 35 divide 7 is equal to 5. ओके एंड 36 मल्टीप्लाई 5 दैट मीन 6 5 जा 30 5 3 जा 15 118 180 माइनस एंड 5 7 जा 35 एंड हियर 35 डिवाइड बाय 5 इज इक्वल टू 7 एंड 16 मल्टीप्लाई 7 इज इक्वल टू 112. So dear student, here write down 112. Now you subtract them. 10 minus 2, 8, 7 minus 1, 6 by 35. That means divide, change into mixed fractions. 68, 35 to the 70. So once times here 3, here 3. And you write down 1 upon 33 by 35 liters. The capacity of other vessels. Now, last questions of what problems. Dear students, first of all, I read the questions. Sunny eats 2 by 3 of a chocolate bar. 2 by 3 eat. Sunny eats 2 by 3 of a chocolate bar. What fractions of the chocolate bar is left? You know that. One chocolate bar, that means whole part of one. Then, left. Left chocolate bar is equal to 1 minus whole part of bar. Whole chocolate bar is equal to 1 and part of it chocolate bar is equal to 2 by 3. Left part of chocolate bar is equal to 1 minus 2 by 3. That means here 1 by 1 the LCM of 3 and here 3 minus 2 that means 1 by 3 part of bar is left. So dear students, your what problems topics in I suggest to you, dear student, first of all you read once times two times what problem, because when you understand what problems, then your solution is too easy for you, because addition, subtractions of fractions. In previous video lecture classes, I talked about fractions of additions, fractions of subtractions, such type problems. But first of all, you understand what do we say the word problems questions. Once time, two times read, then you understand, then you start your solutions. Thank you, students.